Hi guys, Ardwin here, and it's time for episode 11 of Dr. Stone. I completely forgot what happened last week. Let's just jump into the episode and see what is going to happen. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, they're practicing fighting? Oh yeah, that's why they are training, of course, yeah. Glass. Okay. That's basically true. Yes. What? What? Okay, that was out of left field. I kind of wonder what is going to happen now, because we're still working on that antibiotics stuff, which is really, really important. I know that all too well. But, yeah, it's interesting to see how he gets there. Now he is going to make glass, which is also important for him to make cola, of course. Because, well, he promised that he would make cola, so there we go. So, yeah. I'm very, very curious what kind of insanity he'll be in now. Because glass isn't that hard, right? Oh, that's why he's going to make glasses. He's going to make glasses. He's going to make glasses for her. Yes. Oh, don't cry! Quad sense. Oh. Yes. Nice. Okay. Okay. So yeah, it was a logical step to go for glass now. I love how this show works. Oh. Oh, see, he looks so cute without her mask. Oh, is she still gonna wear her mask just with glasses? Oh, she's so cute. I was like way, way smaller when I got my first glasses. But I still remember that I was amazed that the sidewalk was not like one gray area. It was actually made out of tiles. And I remember saying to my mom, "Look, mom, there's birds in the trees." And I was like, "Yeah, that's what birds do. They're always there." I never saw birds. No, I can kind of imagine her reaction. Oh. So he has bad eyesight too? Oh, wow, that's cool. An iron straw. Okay, that's kind of a failure. Yep. Oh. Okay. Oh, he literally kidnapped the old guy. It's a bit. Oh, oh. Okay. He's still tied up. He's still fucking tied up. Kentucky. Oh yeah, so of course, because he's a craftsman, he's of course. He's not like a scientist, but he's of course not a scientist, but he kind of understands what is going on, right? Oh, see? See, he's not a scientist, but he sort of understands how it works, and he's like, he's intrigued and he wants to try too. Oh! Oh! Old man is kind of buff! Oh shit! Oh wow! He seems to really know what he's doing. Nice! This is really cool. This is really cool. How he was like, of course, it's not that believable in reality, but the story needed this, but yeah. A quiet science lab. Cool! I love how the old man is on board now. I'm sorry for my cats. He likes to dig to Tokyo. Someday, Kitty, someday you'll reach the other side of the globe. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, the food stand is still there. Fighting stance, yeah. Yeah, it's good for the muscles, yeah. Yes. Oh, I'm so curious to see how we get there. It's definitely heating up with all the iron and all the glass. Yeah. Oh, you don't even know. Oh, Oh, he wants to rob Basher too. Cool. What? Oh, yeah, come on, man, just No. Yes, 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 they do. Oh, what is it? Oh, okay. Like, Kimrill just has to admit that he has blurry vision and that he. Oh? To find silver? Quicksilver? Is it Quicksilver? It's either like silver or Quicksilver or something like that. Okay. I like how this series is growing this science empire. Like they call it, the Empire of Science. Of the Kingdom of Science. I like how they're growing this, and it's really cool to see. You see kind of like how they make glass, how they make iron, how they make all different kinds of stuff. At a really basic level, and I really loved it about this series. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, leave a like, subscribe. There is also, of course, my One Piece reactions, etc., etc. I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.